a lot of issues tonight. Big shout out to everybody that just popping into the stream. I see you, Hottie Red. I see Greg. I see Joe. I see Fallen. I see Ortiz. I see Curb. I see everybody, man. I see you guys. I love you guys. You already know. Here we go. Paige, Volterra, I see you guys. What's up? Idaho. Please re-request the box. Thank you so much. You're back. I'm going to do it for him. So I almost ended my stream. That would have been really bad. All right. So where is the other judge? Oh, look, there he is.
Wait, say what?
No, go ahead.
Oh, okay. All right. Gino, great song choice. I actually really like that song. I like how you came in immediately with the energy and the vibes. I like the lights. I like the background. Also, liked how you made the song your own, like from the beginning. Like you were doing some different things with the notes, and it brings out our authenticity that we need. Definitely, it's good. It's good to have authentic music on here, especially making somebody else taking somebody else's song and basically putting your own flavor to it. That is always good. I just got good vibes, good music. Like you brought it. Yep. Dar, I like how you took my advice. Last week, I definitely said you should take more risks. And I like how, you definitely took a risk with this song. And I like how it brought out, the true, it just brought out emotion. And that's what music is supposed to do. If you don't get a feeling out of music, then you shouldn't be doing music, honestly. So I definitely like it. And I could feel every word that you were saying. I definitely could. And now, with that emotion, though, you can't get don't get too lost in your emotion. Don't get too lost in it. It's good to, but you seem like you'd be at a stable place, but yeah, just FYI, just don't go too far in it. But good job. I actually like that one. Black 2.0, I definitely like the energy. I like the real life bars that you had. And just like Dar, true music, that's really what it was. Both y'all kind of did the same thing. Dar had the true music when he brought out his true emotions. Black, you had the true music when you were putting in your bars. And I definitely feel what you were saying in there. And just like Melly was saying, there's a lot of people that can relate to the type of music that you do. So definitely keep it up. I think that's it. That's it so far.
All right. Thank you, guys. Make sure y'all please go ahead and favorite Mills TG. Thank you, my guy. All right. Well, next to the box, if I could please go ahead and get The next three performances, if you hear your name, please request the box. We've got Yin Yang, we've got Little Frankie, and we've got Bulldog. Yin Yang, Little Frankie, and Bulldog, please, to the box. Thank you. Yin Yang, Little Frankie, and Bulldog, please request the box. Okay. I don't see them. Yo, Sin Man, what's up, buddy? All right. So is Yin Yang in the building? Yin Yang? You're sixth. All right. Next to the box, guys, please go ahead and give it up from the Sin City, all the way from Las Vegas, Nevada. It's Yin Yang Mook.
Blessings. Shout out to Hoops. Shout out to all the performers performing tonight. Shout out to all the people that's tuned in, making this possible. I appreciate you guys. I'm gonna get right into it. Let's go. Hey, I see you, Blue. I see you, Asian girl. I see you, Rose. I see you, Sweet. I see you, Valerie. I see you, Pretty. Hey, Moo. Appreciate y'all. Let's go. Yin Yang Mix. Since a youngin', they gas me up. They been on my tip. They been on my nuts. I been had a bag. I been turning up. I made some mistakes, but I leveled up. They wasting my time. Now I can't give them nuts. They been broken hearted because I was too trusted. Now they got to show and prove. Do what they say they do. Actions over words. Loyalty's always earned. Someone that I always have your back, there's something everybody yearns. A lot of us got trust issues, a lot of bridges been burned. By the ones say they had our backs, and never did, but lesson learned. Look, late 80s, baby, don't try to play me. I'm quick to cut a chick off. Quick to put them in check for my respect, and that goes for all. Quick to roll up, slip, and take a few hits, and then I lift off. Been in the clouds for too long. I'm smoking like the exhaust. Trying to be low-key, but they on me, and that's everywhere that I go. Roll my energy, and they feeling me, and they love the way that I flow. Shout out to the big bros. Shout out to the big bros for teaching me game and showing me moves. I copy like tenfold. Shout out to PF, Peppy, Percy, Chubby. Got a problem with them, got a problem with me. Got beef with them, that's IV. Soup hater, don't try me. We'll swoop on you like I have a bees. It's a five and that ain't guaranteed. It's a five and that ain't guaranteed. Oh no. Don't ever cross that line with my fam. If you do, you'll find out who I am. Don't want to meet the other side of me. If you do, say hello to the beast. Don't ever cross the line with my fam. If you do, you'll find out who I am. Don't want to meet the other side of me. If you do, say hello. Hey, shout out to the Rose Royale, shout out to Hoop, shout out to yourself.
All right, I think the judges got enough to critique off of. Thank you, Yin Yang, I do appreciate that, my guy. Owen, you are actually up next. Owen, you are actually up next, and then it will be Little Frankie. So, Owen, and then Little Frankie. All right, all the way from England, guys, please give it up for Owen Davies. Okay, now it's saying the feature is under construction. Please wait for maintenance. I don't know what that means. Owen, please re-request the box. Yeah, it keeps saying that it's under maintenance. I don't know what's going on. Owen, can you please try to exit the stream, come back, and re-request the box? thank you guys for just being so patient. I appreciate it. Oh boy. These meet me glitches, man. Thank you guys for the gift so much. I do appreciate it. Re-request that box one more time, please. I don't know. I'm a black screen. I have no idea. Jeopardy music, I'm dead.
Hey guys, how is everyone? All right guys, so as you can see me, that's good. It's a bit worried then. So guys, I'm gonna do something that I don't think anyone has ever done. I'm gonna do Baby Got Back, the soul version. I know there's been a jazz version, but I'm going to do the soul version. And I really hope you guys enjoy this, because from now on, you guys are not calling me Baby OD. You guys are not calling me Green Towel. You guys ain't calling me. They're just going to call me OD Management. But here we go. You guys can hear me all right, yeah? Oops. You can hear me okay, yeah? Cool. One, two.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face.
Oh my God. Owen, please re-request the box. I just
I think we should be giving you some like a discount on the next like month or so. Here you go, one.
When you get sprung. You wanna get up when you realize you ain't that body stuff. And deep in those jeans that she's wearing, you know I just can't stop but staring. And oh yeah, I wanna get with you. Yeah, you're making such a great picture. And my homeboys try to warn me. Well, Melly B, you're making me horny. Now, fellas, I'm talking about hoops, CT, and meals.
Do you have a girlfriend with a butt, man?
Cause if you have it, I just wanna shake it. Playboy, cause silicon ain't no time. Cause you know I'm an animal. And baby, this is my scandal. Yeah, you got it going on. A lot of simps ain't gonna like this song. Well, I know this, boys, I wanna hit and quit it. Well, I'm gonna start and play. Cause you know I'm strong and I'm alone. And baby, let's just get this friction on. Now, ladies, I'm talking about Melly B. I'm talking about Natalie and Ocean Eyes. Well, if you wanna ride in my Mercedes, well, you know, all you gotta do is stick it out. And baby, this white boy's gonna shout, baby got back. Baby got back. Baby got back. Shout out to New York, London, Leeds, Manchester, everywhere in America. You got a big ass. You just show it, girls. Baby.
Next to the box is little Frankie Jr. I don't even know what to say. How are you?
So tonight I'm not Lil Frankie Jr. I'm actually somebody else. I am Belle from Beauty and the Beast.
All right, well, I can't wait to hear it. Good luck.
So I'm going to be singing Tale as Old as Time. Tell us old as time, true as it can be. Merely even friends, then somebody else unexpectedly. Just a little.
Please go ahead and give it up for little Frankie Jr. Good luck the rest of the way, girl. Awesome job. The judges will now get into the box and do their critiques. All right. Well, we need the judges in the box. And remember, if you guys are performing tonight, please go ahead and wait in queue because your turn will be up very, very soon. So please wait in the queue. Also, this is Search for the Star. It's every Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern Time. and it is a verified and promoted show for singers and rappers that I have put here on the app in our 11th season. But thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. First to the box from Lafayette, Colorado, one half of the Music Box Showcase. Guys, please give it up for Steve T.
Felt like you had a really good
Steve, if you could re-request that box, please. You're here. You can speak.
A little bit of singing in there, which I thought was cool. Make sure it's in tune, though. A little bit of out of tune parts with the singing. Great energy. Owen, I'm not sure how I feel about the baby bonnet and the baby gots back. It gave me a lot of strange mixed feelings that I wasn't prepared to have. There's something definitely super effective about covering a song and doing it way, way different than the original. And I think you definitely succeeded in doing that. It was a great adaptation. You threw some minor keys in there just to make it almost like a sad, like love song, which was perfect. It made it more funny than the original. It also had some good dynamics and tempo changes and overall really good performance. Still not sure how I feel about that outfit, but that's okay. Little Frankie Jr., I really dig your outfit. I thought this week and last week the outfit has kind of my stream just ended, didn't it? Am I still here? Wait.
Yeah, you're here.
It just told me the stream ended.
You're a ghost right now. It's okay. Keep talking.
What happens on my side when it ends. what was I saying? Oh, your outfit like kind of fit the song, right? Like the yellow with Belle, and then last week you kind of did the rap song with kind of like a shirt that, you know, fit that urban vibe. Great tone, really powerful long notes. I thought that was great. Little bit of inconsistency with some of the guitar playing, but other than that, I thought it was great. On to the next.
All right. Thank you so much. They cannot hear you, Steve, but I will let Melly kind of, you know, give you guys a little bit of an overview of what Steve T said. All right. Some people could hear you. Some people couldn't hear you. You got the critiques out of the way.
All right. Yin Yang. So to start, You did have some way better connection this time. There wasn't as much clipping, but there was some clipping towards the end of your performance, and I was like, but you're definitely one of those artists that makes spitting bars look easy, which it's not. You know, it's an art. There's such a big art behind it, because not only, you know, are you telling a story, but you're setting the tone for yourself and the performance that you're putting on for all of us. So I really commend you for that. I liked the singing in that mix. My only like true critique is make sure your pitch is matching up with the track that you're using. But other than that, I thoroughly really enjoyed it despite the whatever happened towards the end of that. Owen, very interesting take on this song. Hello. But dynamic wise, your rasp was really nice in this performance. I always like how it gets stronger towards the end, but in this one, I felt like you reserved it and you were smart about holding back on it towards the end. Just make sure, and I've known you for a good long time and all that jazz, but just make sure with your performances, I would say don't allow them to be so prolonged. Get us there. have us be there with you, but get us straight to the point. And I can explain that more off a stream. But anyway, solid job. Little Frankie, oh my goodness, automatically, I started laughing because I was like, what is that character's name? And then I Googled it and I was like, oh, it's Mrs. Potts because it's a pot. So I was thinking about the low register that Mrs. Potts has, and I knew it would suit you. So your take on the song had a more edgier vibe to it. Some breaks in your strumming. Girl, you gotta get those down packed. Just a few breaks in there. Practice makes perfect. And also, another thing I like to point out about your voice is it's hard to come back down when you've hit those prolonged notes, which I'm so stoked that you took my advice and you held on to them longer. And in my ear, you maintain your pitch on two sections of those prolonged notes. And you might have gone a little bit sharp the third time, but it's because your voice is such a powerhouse. And, you know, it's so cool how you can just release everything, but be mindful of your control. So I'll pass this on to Mills.
Thank you, Melly B. Guys, please make sure y'all go ahead and favorite Melly B, favorite Mills, and Steve T. We have one more judge to give a critique, and then we are going to get to the last, I believe, six performers in the box, all right? So with that being said, guys, the former contestant on Meet Me's Got Talent, Mills TG. Thank you guys for coming tonight, by the way. I do appreciate it.
Let's go, let's go. So honestly, you had the flow, you had the rhythm, and then you got to switching up the rap patterns. You feel me? So you've been here before. You've definitely been rapping for a while, bro. And it shows right there. That was a good job. Owen, I'm gonna be honest, Owen. I could not stop laughing. I was laughing for a good like 2 minutes. But the more that I listened to it, The more that I was listening to it, the more I was like, yo, this is really good. And I was still laughing. Like, I was just, yo, your music just did, it did something to me. Like, that whole performance, it was crazy. But you actually hit some good notes in there. You hit some good notes, and you made it your own. And you just gave me happy vibes, man. But you have an amazing voice. Even the baby costume, yeah. Good job, though. Good job. I cannot wait to see I'm tripping. Frankie, I'm sorry. Frankie, you really just showed your versatility tonight because you rapped last week and then you come out and you sing a musical, song, and you definitely did it justice. You had great vibrato, great tone. You just got like that. Like your voice, I don't know, your voice is kind of like, your voice is lava, honestly. Like, because you can do so many different things, and it just like pierces, and it works. But I thoroughly enjoyed these three very much. I'm not going to bring that back up again. I was definitely about to bring up Owen, but I'm not going to do it.
Thank you, Mills. Guys, make sure y'all please go ahead and favorite Mills. Go check out his stream. Go check out his bars. He's lit. But we are going to go ahead and keep this show rocking and rolling. And if you are not part of the set list here tonight, please unrequest the box. Thank you so much. But next to the box, all the way from Georgetown, Kentucky, guys, please give it up for Bulldog.
Howdy.
How's it going, man? Good to see you.
All right, the first day I did your acapella country, and then I went a little bit out of my realm, and I did some softer stuff. So I'm going to go back to my roots, and I'm going to sing you Zombie, originally by the Cranberries, but I'm going to do Bad Wolves version.
Sounds good.
Music good?
mother head hangs lonely, child is slowly taken. And the violence causes silence. Who are we mistaken? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their drones. In your head, they are crying. Let's get it. What's in your head? In your head, zombie, 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 what's in your head? In your head, zombie, 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 oh, another, others breaking. Heart is taking over. When the violence causes silence, we must be mistaken. It's the same old theme in 2018. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their guns and their drones. In your head, they are dying. Your head, it's in your head. Zombie, 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 what's in your head? In your head, zombie, 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 oh.
Guys, could please, for Bulldog, thank you so much. My God, good luck the rest of the way. Great job tonight.
Fighter, brother.
All right. All right. What a performance, guys. Thank you so much for coming again. This is Search for the Star every Tuesday night at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. It's a verified promoted talent show for singers and rappers. We've got a few more performances for you guys tonight. If you guys have not already done so, please go ahead and next to my name, there's that star button. If you could hit it, I'd be absolutely appreciative. Again, this is every Tuesday at 8 p.m. and we've got a few more performances for you guys tonight. And next to the box, it looks like waiting on deck, guys, we have Ocean Eyes.
Hey, everybody. Hope you're doing well. I'm going to do my take on Dancing on My Own by Callum Scott. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Everyone's doing a wonderful job, so keep up the good work.
Mm-hmm. somebody said you've got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? There's a big black sky over my town. Gotta see it for myself. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, and I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the girl you're taking home.
Tonight, thank you so much for performing, and good luck the rest of the way. Okay, thank you so much. All right, so we've got one more performance before the judges get into the box. Thank you guys so much for being here tonight. Make sure you guys go ahead and spam those basketballs in the comments. I want to see who's in the building. Thank you guys, I appreciate it. All the way from Manhattan, New York, guys, please go ahead and give it up for oh hey.
Going,
what's up?
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah,
all right, cool. I'm gonna be doing a Listen by Beyonce, so here we go. Listen.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen, ooh, to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find relief. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own, all 'cause you won't. Listen, I am alone at a crossroad. I'm not at home in my own home. And I try to say what's on my mind. You should have known, no. Now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me. I followed the bus you gave to me. But now I'm gonna find my own. You should have listened to someone here inside. Someone I thought had died so long ago. Oh, I'm screaming.
Please go ahead and give it up for Oh Hey. Thank you so much. Great job.
Thank you.
All right, judges, please go ahead and request that box. Judges, I need you in the box. It's your time to critique. Thank you guys so much for coming. I appreciate all the gifts. I can't really acknowledge them while people are singing, but I do appreciate them. Thank you guys. All right, first to the box. One half of the Music Box Showcase every Thursday night at 7 p.m. Eastern. If you're looking for something to do on a Thursday night, you've got nothing to do, and you want to do some open mic, he's the guy you got to talk to, Steve T.
Right. You can talk to me as long as the box works. Awesome job, everybody. It's just super cool. Bulldog, shaky start at first, pitch wise, but then once you locked into the more powerful part, I mean, it was just super awesome, like powerful, great tone, had that rock edge and vibe to it. It was super great. And then when you went back into the lower pitches in the verse, you actually had a little more solid pitch once you got back into it. I think it was maybe just kind of like some nerves and comfortability once you got into it. It was a lot better. Dark video. It was kind of hard to see you, kind of hard to connect with the audience when we can't see you as well. Might want to look at that a little bit. Ocean Eyes. Holy cow. Like, really, really amazing. Again, right at first, it was maybe a little shaky. Some of the notes in the verse I could tell were right on the edge of your lower range, but I thought you handled it really well. And it not like it sounded bad. It just like sounded just a little bit off. And then the rest of it, just amazing. The way your dynamics crescendo, just right, it builds right up into the right point of the chorus, and then you bring it back down again, and then you build it back up, and then at the end you brought it up even more and just really crescendoed and gave us some more runs and things. Just really great connection to the audience and the song the whole time. Really enjoyed it, Ocean Eyes. Great way to do something different. Definitely something that I've never seen from you before. No ukulele, no kind of like happy, cheery vibe, more of like a powerful, soulful kind of thing. And definitely a more difficult song, a lot of risk involved there, a lot higher range, more runs. Most of them hit, some didn't. Definitely appreciate the risk taken there, but I think it's something that you aren't as comfortable with, I can tell, and you just got to work on that more, because I think that's something that you definitely could add to your arsenal, your musical arsenal, is doing some more stuff like that. Something also a little strange about the low camera angle and the way it was like casting a shadow on your ceiling. It just, the look was a little strange, but other than that, really enjoyed it. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, Steve. I do appreciate it. All right. Next to the box, she is the Queen of Bows. She is the season 20 winner of the Unstoppable Idol. Guys, please go ahead and give it up for Melly B.
Goodness. Bulldog. So I actually disagree with Steve. Dun, 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 about the lighting, because I, at first even I was like, but I felt like it fit with your song choice, and performance-wise, I always feel like you build yourself up, and I would love to see you start off strong right off the bat, just like straight out the gate, start off strong, and you always bounce back, which I love that about you, and there's just so much. There's so much behind your voice, like the dimensions of your rasp, and I can't fully describe it. Like, well, one of these days this week I'm gonna be able to describe it, but yeah, it's just amazing. But you killed it. You completely killed it. Ocean Eyes. So I almost didn't write anything at all. I was mesmerized by your voice. You sound like Martina McBride in this performance. It's flawless. It's immaculate. No hesitations. Your crescendos were completely smooth, and your control and your breath support really elevated your entire song. So be super proud of yourself, because I'm proud of you for that. Oh, hey. Oh, my goodness. Listen. Yeah. That's a big song, mama. And I will say that to females in all competitions, if you're going for a big song, I'll say mama, because it's just like, it's a big song. I would say your crescendos in that song, they're definitely full force. Like, you also have that knit, growling, powerhouse voice, and that low register, it's one of your secret weapons. There might have been a few choppy sections, but I really, really admire your risk. You took that risk. And like Steve said, like, there's no ukulele. But guys, across the board, your angle is everything. Like, it's absolutely everything. And yeah, that's all I have. So
thank you, Melly. All right, one more critique, and then we are going to go into our last performances of the night. I see you, Becca. I see Joe. I see Sam. I see Rush. I see Jordan. I see everybody. I see Trent. I see you guys. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys for hanging out with me this evening. But next to the box for his final critique, Mill, CG, Mally, Britt, everybody. I see you guys.
So Bulldog, yo, I definitely got them Ragbone vibes, bro. I said that last week, but I'm really getting it, bro. Like they were saying, I don't know if it was nerves or something, but you were kind of like, you know, it just seemed like you weren't really hitting it right from the beginning. But as soon as you hit the pocket, as soon as you get in and start feeling the song, it was great. It was great. Like, the song fits you perfectly. That dang Ras, bro. Like, that Ras just, Jesus. Like, you had me banging my head over here. You had me banging my head. I was definitely feeling that song all the way through. That was a great job, man. That was a great job. Ocean Eyes, you better sing. You better sing, Ocean Eyes. You better sing. Like, yo, your vocals, like, I was just drawn. I had chills. I had chills during that performance. I'm so glad you sang that song. You definitely did it justice. Your vocals, you had some great vocals. Like, it was silky smooth. It got to one point where you were just tapped in as well, just like Bulldog, and it was just silky smooth. You was just hitting it, just everything. And I was like, I was trying to listen just to see, but then you just got lost in it, and I was like, oh, it's a wrap. Like, she's killing it. She's killing this all the way through. That was a great, great job, great performance. Oh, hey. Listen, by Beyonce. Yeah, that was that's a big song. Like, I would be scared to sing that song. I would be scared. I was scared for you to sing that song, because that is one of those tip top songs. You feel me? And it takes a lot of breath. It takes a lot of breath and a lot of energy. And you definitely had the energy. It was a little pitchy, just a little pitchy, but you stuck with it. And you kept chopping at the bit. You kept chopping at it. And that's what I was talking about though with the wrist guys. Definitely, like, you just dropped the ukulele and you just said, look, hey, you're just gonna get me standing flat foot singing. And I respect that about you. I definitely respect that. You definitely got a plus one for me on that. But great job, guys. Great jobs. I cannot wait.
Our last round of performances, guys, so stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. Last round of performances. Thank you, Mills. Thank you, judges. You guys got a hard job of doing very, very thorough critiques every week. I do appreciate my judges very much. All right. We have – let me just go ahead and make sure that I look at the lineup correctly. I don't want to get it wrong. All right. All the way from Gurnee, Illinois, guys, please go ahead and give it up for Honest Queenie.
Hey, Hoops. Hey, everybody. Little bit of change up. I am a little crippled tonight, so I decided to sit down and take it easy.
I know a lot about sitting down, so it's all right.
You do. this song that I'm going to sing, I would never normally sing. People would not guess it, but I love it. It talks about a lot of pain, physically and emotionally, that I've gone through quite recently. And I just love it. It gets me in my feels. And if I close my eyes too much, I'm either in pain or in my feels. So bear with me, okay? It is Broken Wing by Martina McBride.
All righty. Take it away, girl.
He loved him like he was last man on earth. Gave him everything she ever had. He'd break her spirit down, then come loving up on her. Give a little, then take it back. She'd tell him about a dream. Just shoot him down. Lord, he loved to make her cry. You're crazy, for believing. You'll ever leave the ground. Said only angels know how to fly. And with a broken wing, she still sings. She keeps an eye on the sky. With a broken wing, she carries her dreams. Man, you ought to see her fly. One Sunday morning, she didn't go to church. He wondered why she didn't leave. He went up to the bedroom, found a note by the window with the curtains blowing in the breeze. And with a broken wing, she still sings. She keeps an eye on the sky. With a broken wing, she carries her dreams. Man, you ought to see her fly. With a broken wing, she carries her dreams. Man, you ought to see her fly.
Ooh. I love you all.
Thank you so much. Good luck the rest of the way and great job tonight. All right, we've got two more contestants for you guys tonight. Thank you guys so much for hanging out again. This is Search for the Star every Tuesday night at 8 p.m. Eastern time. We do have one individual that is unfortunately not in queue right now. So if you could please go ahead and request that box, I would really appreciate it. I do not see him here. Okay. Here he goes. Guys, please, let's help welcome the next contestant here to the box. He's a top badge here on the app, all the way from Atlanta, Georgia. Guys, please go ahead and give it up for Mr. Aaron Kirby.
Buddy. How's it going? What's up,
buddy? What's up, buddy?
All right. Well, I'm going to keep it pretty simple. I like to play this song, and it's a song by Mr. Jason Isbell, and it's called Cover Me Up. Hope y'all enjoy it. A heart on the run keeps a hand on the gun. Can't trust anyone. I was so sure what I needed was more. Tried to shoot out the sun. The days when we raged, we flew off the page. Such damage was done. I made it through, 'cause somebody knew that I was meant for someone. So girl, leave your boots by the bed. We ain't leaving this room. So someone magnolias bloom.
house and I ain't going out to chop wood. So cover me up, you know you're enough to use me for good. Put your faith to the test when I tore off your dress in Richmond on high. When I sobered up, I swore off that stuff forever this time. And the old lovers say I thought it'd be me who'd help him get home. But home was a dream, one that I'd never seen till you came along. So girl, hang your dress out to dry. We ain't leaving this room. The Percy priest breaks open wide and the river runs through and carries this house on the storms like a piece of driftwood. So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good.
Thank you, bro. Good luck the rest of the way. And we've got one more performance for you guys tonight. Thank you guys so much for spending so your evening with me. I do appreciate it. And all the gifts, I do see you guys. I appreciate it so much. We do have one more contestant, and then the judges will then head into deliberations, and I will let them explain how many people, unfortunately, will be leaving us tonight. Thank you guys so much. Next to the box, all the way from West Mount Canada, guys, please give it up for Sam in the house.
I hope everyone's doing fine. It's been a great show. Thank you for having me, Hoops.
You're more than welcome. Thanks for being here.
So I'll be singing Bound to You by Christina Aguilera.
Sweet love, sweet love.
Good luck the rest of the way and wait in the life of the critiques. Thank you so
much. Thank you.
Have a great night, okay?
You too.
All right, judges, please request that box. Oh, yeah, I gotcha. All right. All right, one half of the, wow, I, let's start over. Yeah, just Steve T. Let's just,
Music Box Showcase every Thursday at 7 Eastern. Make sure to check it out this week.
We have
so all you performers are definitely welcome to come as well. We'd love to have you. So yeah, what a way to finish off the night. Great performances by everybody. Honest Queenie, love the song choice, the broken wing tie-in with the hurt arm. Really, really creative how you did that. It was my favorite performance from you so far. I think this was the best song kind of fit for your voice. It was like right in the sweet spot for your range. You get those real powerful, gritty parts. They sound great. Every once in a while in those powerful, higher pitch, gritty parts, you just lose control of the pitch every once in a while, just ever so slightly. So just watch that. Aaron Kirby, you know, you just got that sweet tone that's like so thick and chunky, and it fits that sweet country sound just so perfectly. You know, my my only critique for you is kind of the same from last week, is that when you go, and I was actually thinking about it a lot while you were playing. When you go into the higher range, I don't think it's so much a pitch thing. You're actually hitting like 90% of those pitches. There's like one that was a little off. It's more of like a strain thing. I think you're kind of straining a little bit. And if you could find a way to get up into that higher range a little more effortlessly and breathy and just not kind of force it out, I think it'll sound a lot more smoother, like your sweet, chunky, thick, bassy voice. Sam's in the house. I thought that was a great song for you. Also had a lot of difficulty, good dynamics in it. I thought you lost control of some of the higher parts. Again, some of those runs are a little tricky, and you didn't nail every single one. But, I mean, again, very difficult. I mean, I commend you for taking that risk and trying to do those things. It's just about perfecting them and making them more consistent. There was definitely some of them that did hit and did sound great. Again, great dynamics and contrast between the lower end of the range and the higher end of the range. And again, to all the performers, really enjoyed it. Great night of performances. And it's going to be difficult to make the cuts all season long. All of you guys are amazing. And I hope you know that, and we don't take this lightly, and it is very hard, and no matter what, keep going with music, keep practicing, keep taking the things from this show to make yourself better and prove everybody wrong.
Thank you. All right, next to the box, guys, please welcome the Queen of Bows, Melly B. Thank you, Shells. Appreciate it.
Guys, I'm so thoroughly impressed. Not that I don't like it here, but this is the part where I say I hate my job, Hoops. Anyway, honest Queenie, I really love how you lost yourself in that performance. And guys, I'm known to lose myself in lyrics. If you guys have spent time in my streams or if you've seen me compete before, people are just like, dang, I want, who's cutting onions? But seriously, kudos for sticking through it. Just be mindful of your pitch fluctuations that are going in with your rasp. But I love your rasp, as always, because it flows so well with your vibrato tones. Aaron, you know, this time around, to me, your riffs were very spot on. Your riffs were really spot on. I can tell you want this. You're after it. I can see that determination and firecrackery determination in your eyes. I'm always jealous of your strumming forever and ever. And I do think Steve brought up a good point. I think if you can nail those much higher registered notes, as well as having that type of Josh Turner voice that we all love, you're going to be a force to be reckoned with, for sure, no doubt. And Sam, your vibrato is gorgeous. I can tell you're getting more confident each time you're in the box, but I do sense your nerves in the middle of your performance, so all you can do is bounce back from it, and know that there are strong sections in your performance as always. And guys, I want to point out, you know, these things, you know, these backdrops, the lighting, the angles, the entire package, what people are wearing, you know, the short bio that you're giving us. Things to think about. I'm going to pass it on to Mills.
Thank you, Melly. Please favorite all the judges, guys. They have a really tough job ahead. Please favorite all the judges. I would appreciate it. Our last critique of the night. He was a former contestant on Search for the Star 2 seasons ago. Guys, please give it up for Mills TG. The judges are going to head into deliberations after this.
What's up? Honest Queenie, I like the song choice. I like how you interpreted that in. I like that pitch jump as well. I feel like you nailed it. That's not an easy thing to do. So I definitely liked it. You definitely got the nice background. Had nice runs. I think that was a great song. Way to hold that note out at the end also. Strong performance. Aaron, cover me up. That's actually probably one of my favorite songs to hear you sing, bro, because it just sounds, it's very pleasing to the ear. Your range, you just shows off a lot of things about your voice, your range, your runs, your the guitar, it just works, man. I feel like you killed it. You did have one, I think it was like one note. I was being a stifler. I was trying to find something, but I did find one note that you kind of, you kind of tweaked it a little bit. But other than that, you killed it, bro. You definitely killed it. Good job. Great performance. Sam, you sung. You were singing that. I enjoyed that performance. That is a very hard song to sing, though. It really is. And I can tell that you put some work into it. I can definitely tell. I was trying to be a stifler with you, too. I heard a few run slips. Just a few, but I mean, that's given the difficulty of the song. It's a very hard song to sing, but I feel like you definitely held your own with it, and it's been an amazing show tonight, guys. It's been an amazing show. I don't know who we're going to pick, but before we do choose, all of you guys did an amazing job tonight, okay? So do not hold your head down for any reason, because you guys are awesome, and I wouldn't want to be nowhere else tonight. Great job, guys.
Thank you, Mills. The judges will now let me try that again. The judges will now head into deliberations. I don't even know what I was trying to say there, but obviously it didn't come out right. But guys, thank you so much for coming to the show. Guys, every Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern is, Search for the Star. I definitely just had a stroke. I don't know what it was, but we're going to go ahead and just sing a song. Thank you, guys. I'm tired. I actually streamed about 10 hours. It's a trap. I'm dead. Guys, thank you so much for all the love. I appreciate it.
I never really said too much. Afraid it wouldn't be enough. Just try to keep my spirits up. There's no point in grieving. It doesn't matter anyway. And words can never make me stay. Words will never take my place when you know I'm leaving. Try to leave a light on when I'm gone. Something I rely on to get home. When I can feel it at night, a naked light, a fire to keep me warm. Try to leave a light on when I'm gone, even in the daylight shine on. And when it's late at night, you look inside, you won't feel so alone. You know we've been down that road. Seems a thousand times before. Back to a closing door in my eyes to the seasons. The roll underneath my heels. And you don't know how bad it feels. Than I ever believed in. Try to leave a light on when I'm gone. Something I rely on to get home. When I can feel it night, think it light. A fire to keep me warm. Try to leave a light on when I'm gone. Even in the daylight shine on. When it's late at night, you can look inside. You won't feel so alone. Yeah. Sometimes it feels like we are not loved. When the signal keeps on breaking up. When the wires cross in my brain, you'll stop my heart again. When I come alone. light on when I'm gone. Something I rely on to get home. And I can feel the night, a naked light. Fire keep me warm. Try to leave light on when I'm gone. Even in the daylight shine on. When it's late at night, you can look inside. You won't feel so alone.
Thank you guys so much. I do appreciate it. You guys are amazing. I'm gonna go ahead and put the date box up. Let me know what you guys think of tonight's show. There we go. Please be appropriate while you're in the box. Thank you.
Pop in and say thank you so much for all of your love and support, and that I think everybody did a wonderful job. It's not hard. It's like the hardest thing, getting up in front of a bunch of people and just like, you know, trying to do your best. And yeah, thank you. Like, I've been doing this since I was 5, but you know, it's never like really easy. So I appreciate this. It's been fun.
Yeah, anytime there's you know, the added pressure of a critique, it's so much harder because you're always under pressure anyway. You know what I mean? And that's the worst part. But you know, I give you guys credit. I could never do it. Like, I honestly couldn't do it. So I give you all the credit in the world, though, for real.
Well, I'm really excited to see like the results, and
yeah, it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit.
A little nerve wracking, but
it is, we're getting a little there. You just never know, and I hate the cuts. That's the worst.
It's the like waiting, you know, the like, hey.
You know, when it's worse is when it's the finale and you have to just announce a winner. That's when it's the worst.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Anyway, good luck, everybody.
Thank you so much. Have a great night.
Love you all.
Jilly, how are you, Jilly? I see you. I love you.
Damn.
Yo, my guy.
I put myself in third person. That's, I don't good. Know why. I'm like, there he is. Wait, hold on.
What's up, bro?
Hey.
It was a good show.
I gotta say, tonight was something else. That's all I gotta say.
Definitely.
Just, I hate to be in the judge's shoes, to be honest. Not gonna lie, I hate to be in the judge's shoes, to be honest.
I couldn't do it, man. I'm telling you, like, there's so much.
I did Diamond Judge once, and I'm just like, nope.
It's hard to be so thorough. You know what I mean? It's hard to be so thorough, and just it's hard to just critique so many amazing performances, and then have to actually tell them what they are not doing very good at. But, you know, constructive criticism is
exactly
the only criticism that I allow. So I don't think anybody sucks.
You're over here. It's like, here's something that you need to do. Then it's like they're coming after you. It's like, I just need you to fix something.
And that's, sometimes people get that confused. Like, they think that we're trying to come for them. It's not even that. We just want you guys to be better and, you know, be better performers. And they're trying to help you do that. So, yo, right. Good job. Much love.
Exactly.
Guys, favorite Dar, favorite everybody, favorite.
Thank you.
You're welcome, bro. Take it easy. Yo. Bulldog.
When Dar said he was from Iowa, I said to myself, I said, he better do a Slipknot song. And then he was like, I'm about to do a Slipknot song. I was like, hell yeah, that's what's up.
I actually like Slipknot. I'm partial to it, so hell yeah.
Oh, man, Corey Taylor has such a range when it goes to his vocals. But Single A, you know what you did, bro. You killed it. Me and Aaron Kirby have to link up. We sing a lot of the same songs. And I knew Cover Me Up was coming tonight. I knew it was coming. And I just want you to know, Kirby, you know I'm going to have to do it in this competition one time.
Oh, man. It's going to be a little bit of a different version, I think, though. That look, that style that you got, bro, man, it's definitely different. Definitely different. I love it,
though. Yeah. But I enjoy this competition. I enjoy everybody, the good vibes, the coaches. Steve, I was just giving you a hard time earlier, man. I like the critiques. But honestly, that song starts a little slow. But when I was in the before and after, Zim was my coach. She was like, work in the rasp. Don't just punch people in the mouth straight off. So just kind of build it. So I've been trying to do that. Next time I'll just come in and just slay in the beginning, I guess.
Oh, yeah, bro. All right, man. Good luck. Good job tonight. And stay tuned.
All right, brother. Be good. Huh?
All right, my guy.
That's what's up, girl.
I'm chilling. How you doing? Yeah, no.
I think you did great, but I think everybody did great, and I love how everyone did it and just changed everything.
What do you find out you sing too?
Don't talk. Who's talking?
What do you guys think? Does she sing?
No.
I need a little bit of a confirmation from the B2G family right now.
Y'all better stop. Y'all see me freeze up real quick.
I think you would do dope. I think you would. How was your New Year's though?
It was good. How was yours?
It was good. I got lit. I don't remember half of it, but you know.
I went to bed. This is the first year ever that I went to sleep. Ever. Yeah. I usually like have a get together or something. Nope.
Yeah. All right, girl. Well, hey, thank you for getting in. And I'm going to be lurking in your live now.
Okay. Come lurk in.
Much love. Guys, please favorite Ness. Favorite everybody, man. And guys, if you're interested in participating, Queenie, how are you?
Really sore. I hope I hit it well, but like I've been in a lot of pain today, and I just wanted to thank everybody for being so supportive. I might need surgery, so let's hope not. But It was really funny that I could use an injury to tie into a song. That was very interesting for me. Totally love that song anyway. I chose that song not only because of the injury, but because I know what it's like to deal with abusive relationships. And it's something that not a lot of people talk about, you know what I mean? And that song talks about, you know, we can still go, we can still fight, you know what I mean? And that's the way we've had to look at it. And I don't know. I'm not supposed to do acrobats. Yeah, you know, I fell twice in the last week. You know, I'm not supposed to get out of bed without bubble wrap. That's the way it is.
Are you trying to end up like me? Come on, girl.
Stop it. All right. Anyway, I also want to say before I get kicked that the best part for me about this show, regardless of who wins or not, is all of the friends I've made and all the new people I get to visit and just all the support. It's amazing. So whatever happens, I love you guys, and thank you so much. You're all amazing.
Much love. We got to get the judges in. Here we go. All right, judges, please go ahead and request the box. These are the results of tonight's show. Unfortunately, there will be some individuals leaving us tonight. I love you guys. You're amazing. Here's Mills.
Guys, I just want to say it was an awesome show tonight, guys. Thanks to everybody that performed, everybody that came through, showing love, dropping gifts. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. And I will be the one who is giving these deliberations tonight. Poor Mills. Yeah, I know, right? Boo me. So can I get a drum roll in the comments? I will name them twice. I will go through. I will name them twice. But let me get a drum roll. Let's do it. Yep. Drum rolls. Drums rolling. All right. And the people that made it through are Honest Queenie, Lil Frankie, Bulldog, Aaron, Ocean Eyes, Gino, Sam, Yin Yang Mook, and last but not least, Owen.
If you did not hear your name, unfortunately, you will be leaving us tonight, but I just want to let you guys know you guys are all incredible. Never give up on your singing dreams, and you're always welcome back. So I hope all of you guys will definitely come back stronger and better than ever. I love every last one of you guys. You guys are incredible. It's never easy for these judges. Please favorite them.
You guys are amazing.
They have a hard job to do. And I have to get out of here, but this has been another episode of Search for the Star. Let me see the basketballs in the comments before I end the stream. Mills, see ya.